I love the glass stopper. I think it's beautiful, very unique. But the problem with it is it's really hard to get out because you try to pull it straight up like you do with like a normal cork. The trick is you just take your thumb, place it right on the side, and push it up. You hear that click? Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Cheers.